A regular octagon is shown with segments from its center, O, as shown. What's the measure of angle O? All right, well, this is a central angle. And because there is 8 sides, there are 8 central angles here. So in total, there'll be 360 degrees. So we just divide that by the number of angles, 8, and we get 45 degrees for each central angle. The answer is D.